best part of the job is
selling something that people love to eat.
The brands and the candy that we get to work with.
And represent them every day.
Representing Hershey and getting to know a lot of different types of people.
Getting to work with great people.
I love that every day is different.
You have the opportunity to be creative.
The balance between managing people as well as the business.
As a senior leader in the sales organization, how do you reflect on what we do as RSRs and how does it influence the company as a whole?
To me, it's always been a foundational role in our organization because that's where you really connect with the shopper. You're obviously learning, you know, how to best execute, how to win at retail, but that interface with the consumer and the shopper, I think, is invaluable.
RSR is the foundation to understand what goes on in the stores. Because at the end of the day, what happens in the stores is really what matters, right? But then understanding that as you progress, whether you go supply chain or category management, that foundational experiences will help you throughout your entire career.
Pride.
Respected.
Proud.
Energizing.
Excited.
Happiness.
Grateful.
You've got to have that drive, that inner thing that makes you want to go and be the very best to deliver and exceed expectations. So that's the first quality. The second quality is making those around you better, being a true teammate, team player, because that is part of the Hershey culture. It's not just one person doing one thing. It's all of us working together to make each of us better and exceed expectations.
My mantra would be to give 110% every day.
Everything in life happens for a reason.
Don't be afraid to fail.
Don't take no for an answer. Don't let the fear of striking out keep you from playing the game.
Be happy and take a moment to smile.
Many of us came up through the ranks just like you've done and are doing now. The folks that we attract are just amazing and just tremendously talented and great work ethic. And so it's a great sense of pride that I know for many, many years to come, we'll have terrific sales leaders all over the organization, and that will continue to grow and to expand.
You know, the top tip for a new RSR would say, you know, work as hard as you can, be open to any new experiences that are out there, and just try to win every day.
If you're comfortable with what you're doing, you're not doing enough.
Continue to challenge yourself every day.
Don't be afraid to put yourself out there and to go above and beyond the expectations you set for yourself.
Enjoy your job, try to learn something new every day, and bring that competitive spirit to retail to battle our competitors and win with the consumer each and every day.
Just keep doing what you're doing. I'm so proud to be a part of your organization.